Toxic Zombie.
It's wrong.
Okay, sure. That's such a fun band. Oh,
yeah. I'll turn on that one.
I have to agree. I agree. I think they are a fun band. I like the glow in the dark bass.
That's the Vial experiment flag.
Kevin's on a mission. How many singers does it take to put up a band? One singer and two sound guys. Okay, I think we're ready now.
Everybody give it up for Brian for helping me out.
Are we loud enough?
Yeah!
What? Right now? Give it a minute. Let it, you know, it's like an edible. You gotta let it marinate for a minute. You gotta let it. And then, you know, in a half hour trial again.
Thank you.
Let's go to church. No.
Hey, are you fuckers having as much fun as we are?
I'm warm.
This is my happy spot right here. Hey, my grandson's right here sitting on the stage rocking out with me. He's two. He's infected with rock and roll, huh? So in case you haven't noticed, you look around, you see all these people wearing Vial Experiment hoodies, Vial Experiment t-shirts.
Sexy motherfuckers.
We have merch back there. along with Toxic Zombies merch. Val Bauer has some stuff, I think.
Stuff and things.
We get all our merch from Big Daddy Chris.
Not ever.
I'd like to personally thank the WOW Hall.
Love that, dude.
So, on a side note, I don't know if you noticed, but probably did notice. The Letter for an Astronaut is not playing tonight. They had an emergency in the family, and they could not play, and we all should wish them the best. Excuse me while I tune.